Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's Nate the Great back at it with another rare card review, man. We have the $100, 99 overall Kyrie Irving Offseason Movers Legend, man. You know I didn't pay that $100. I actually sniped him twice off the auction house, one time for $40 million, and which I resold $120 million, and I sniped him the other time, which you're going to have to wait to the end of the video to see how much I sniped him for. It was crazy. I was so hyped to get him. He's one of the best finishers I've used, and you'll see his handling is off the charts. They had a lot of crossovers, and even though he's a shooting guard and his main position is point guard, I didn't have any problems with the height. Anyways, let's hop into the stats. He's got 99 speed, 97 dribbling, 96 three-pointer, 99 shooting, 87 defense, and 98 passing with the Paul Pierce, Kevin Garnett, and Yao Ming boost. Dude, I'm so hyped about this trade. Kyrie's one of my favorite players, although I am a fan of the Warriors. I have him on my fantasy basketball team, and it's a $100 buy-in, so hey, wish me luck. Anyways, please stay tuned to the end to see how much you paid, and I'm also featuring all my rare cards. I got a picture of all of them, and comment which one you want to see next. I'm trying to get this done before the end of the season, man. We only got about 2 weeks left, and we're not going to see these cards next season, so I really want to get this out for you guys. Anyways, as always, please like, comment, and subscribe so I know you guys like the content, and thanks for watching. I really appreciate you guys watching and showing me love on the last video. Thanks and enjoy the clips, man.
And on go.
Oh, baby, a triple. Oh, yeah.
And on go.